respected Mrs. Simi Thamija, Global Head Transformation, Tech Mahindra, Dr. Rachna Verma, Chairperson, Public Awareness Committee, FOCSI, Mrs. Pushpa Bishnoi, ex-CMO Gurgaon, media persons, other distinguished guests, all of you present here, and my fellow members of Pinkish. I welcome you all to this launch ceremony of 6 social programs that are being undertaken by Pinkish Foundation. Thank you everyone for taking time out from your very busy schedules for attending an event built around social concern in a world that is getting tougher with every passing day. It's a brave thing to do. You all are very brave people and good to have you here. Pinkish is an effort built on a simple premise that if we join hands together, you become stronger. It's that simple. While we keep hearing about women empowerment these days, being simple women, we thought that if all women form a network, make a group, be each other's support, share and care, laugh together, stand together, and if need be, fall together. If we do that, will we really need any further empowerment? We started Pinkish around 9 months back. We were just 3 people. Today we are close to 1.5 lakhs and that number is growing with each passing day. On date, we already have 57 flourishing branches across the nation. We are in Srinagar, we are in Chennai, we are in Bangalore, Hyderabad, Ahmedabad, Kolkata and everywhere else. We did our first social activity roughly around 3 months back and since then we have done more than 125 such activities. They are now happening almost on daily basis. We have done health camps for girls and women, women empowerment seminars, happiness sessions with young girls in orphanages, sanitary pad collection, donation, and menstrual hygiene related awareness sessions. That's a good start. I think you would agree. Remember, we are just a 9-month-old organization. Why I'm telling you all this? Well, this is just to present a small sample of the women empowerment. It's a sample of power of togetherness. This can happen when women will hold each other's hand. When they can do so much for others, what will stop them from doing it for themselves? Pinkish is not just about the 6 programs that you will see getting launched today. It's about every aspect that touches a woman's life, about every issue that bugs her, about every aspiration she cherishes, about every shackle that she wants to break. But right now, we are standing at a very initial stage. As we move along, you will see wider perspectives with deeper meanings. But let's leave that for a later date. Today we are going to launch 6 programs. First of all, Padbank. Padbank is about menstrual hygiene. Myra is about imparting skills and providing livelihood opportunities to rural and underprivileged women. Paki is about being a free woman. It's about providing legal support to those who require. Nari is about bringing women to center stage through a series of artistic expressions. Pinkish magazine is about freedom of expression and giving weight to your voice. Pinkish youth is about usage of abundance of energy towards shaping a better tomorrow. Each of these programs will need support from the society, support from the corporate sector, support from the government bodies, and most importantly, from the women themselves. So I would request you to evaluate the programs, and in any which way you can support the initiatives, please do so. Women who would like to connect with Pinkish, please come forward and join us. The stronger the group will be, the stronger each one of us will be. Pinkish, whatever it is today, whatever journey it is undertaking, is all because of our exceptional members and leaders. A big clap for you guys, leaders and members. They have shown an amazing zeal and passion. And it's only because of their selfless efforts and great commitment that Pinkish is moving forward. Now Pinkish has become our prime identity and our purpose of life. And before I end this speech, I must mention, and maybe I will be killed to do this, but I will still do it. As they say, behind every successful man, there is a woman. But this time, behind 150,000 women, there is only one man. Yes, we call him Pinkish Cap. A big round of applause for him. He dreamt of Pinkish. He founded it. He works day and night for it. It's only because of his superhuman efforts that Pinkish is taking its shape. He prefers working behind the scenes, supporting us, guiding us, pushing us, and motivating us. Thank you, Captain. And a big thanks to the women behind you, your wife, who is standing by you and supporting you while you do this. A big round of applause for Vandana Gupta. Thank you, Vanna. I welcome you all once again. We will need your best wishes and support to execute what we all have started. Thank you.